Your next song credit is for the song Marianne on page 22. Now, the interesting thing about this song is that it takes those chords you've been playing in the left hand, but it has you play some of the notes more individually. So you'll still want your left hand to be in the frame of the chords, either the C chord or the G chord. But now, sometimes those notes are played individually. Marianne.